moments of rest in here. Did I explore everything in here? Not everything. I probably couldn't mine this before. And can I mine the walls in here? I think I can. Yeah. So I wonder why that other cave I couldn't mine it. But this one I can. Maybe because no one wants to live in a swamp, so it doesn't really matter. Ooh. Hiding some more of whatever this is. Silver, I think? Oh, it's iron. Okay. Let's head out. Maybe I won't be... have any issues with the, locals anymore. Looks like they broke some rocks right here. Back to, mining some bog logs. Mining? Chopping. That's the word. Uh-oh, here comes another... another one of you. Excuse me. I'm just gonna walk around you. Oh, and there was that... building over this way that I never went into. This. And I think I already activated that. Yeah. Gotta go in here. I don't think I've been in here yet. Oh, there's some poison slime. What are you? A zombie, perhaps? Do you not? Okay. You are susceptible to fire damage, it looks like. Let's see. Just two shots? Is that enough? Oh, autosave. No, it looks like three shots will take them down. Maybe. Oh? Maybe four? Okay. Low mana. I don't know what else could be in here. These guys seem to be slow, so I'm not too concerned about them. Use my mana on them, I think. And I can use that mana essence to restore mana. I bet there's a mana potion as well. Go ahead, have some of that. Aha, here we go. Okay, looks like this is just a place for- oh my goodness. Oh, they kind of sprint at you. Oh, and they leave behind a cloud of poison? Yeah, I guess this is just a place to get out some, money, looks like. Can I mine this? No. look at all of them. Oh my goodness. Well, I think I explored this place thoroughly. Maybe. Okay, how many bog logs do I have? 36? Let's look around a little more. See if I can collect any... Any more bog logs? Out this way. Oh, and I used over half of my arrows. Gonna have to make some more. And collect some more of the Amanita puffs. Okay, there's a bog log there. Is there any up this way? No. And there might be safer locations to get these bog logs. But while I'm here, I'm going to try to get as many as I can. Excuse me. Coming through. Don't mind me. I'm just here for your bog logs. Okay, oh, here's one. I got all of them here, maybe? Might have missed a couple. But we've got 42, life, the universe, and everything. So let's, go see if I have everything I need to make whatever it was I was trying to make. I don't remember now. Nothing. Oh, it was probably the silver tools. That's probably what it was. Just stop here real quick and see. Steel, your silver. 8, 10, 12. So that's 22, 30. And then if I want to make any silver bolts, it's one log per 10. Use your 10. 10. So 30 logs. I have enough to upgrade all of these. And I need 10. 18. That's 16. 30. 36 ingots of silver. Ingots of silver. That's a strange way to say it. I don't know if I have that many. Let's go see. 36. F18. I have half of what I need. Okay. Oh, what's this? Poison wand. I got a poison wand? Where did I get that? Stone block. It had to have been in that area where those zombie-looking creatures were at. Because it's the last thing in my inventory. I now have a poison one. This is, does 7 to 8 damage. This does 10 to 12. Ooh. Plus 10 poison. Try that out for a little while. I'm gonna do that. Yeah, sure. I can just melt those down. I put the leather away in here. I now have 12 good hide. food chest. I've got 15 raw meat. What can I make with this? Actually, I might be able to, like, make steak and potatoes. Let's see. I can make grilled meat. I gain 1 HP per second, 2 stamina per second, 25 plus HP for 20 minutes. Tasty toad leg soup. I need garlic. I haven't found garlic yet. Oh, this simple meat meal. I have those mushrooms. Make some of those. Oh, I didn't even check what it does. 1 HP per second, 2 stamina per second, plus 40 max HP, and then 10% more melee damage for 25 minutes. Make 10 of those. And then this just takes lotus and water. This one's mushroom and potato. Do I want to make more of those? One gives me stamina. This one is just HP. I might upgrade to this after I use up these. Grilled chicken. Fiery chili stew. I don't have any peppers yet. Baked potato. Need garlic for that. Herring soup. I could probably make that. What does that do? 1 HP and stamina for 15 minutes. Pike soup. 1.5 and 2 for 40 minutes. Perch. Oh, that's just a grilled perch. 1 and then 2 stamina. And 50 max stamina for 20 minutes. That's actually pretty good. Delicious char meal. Char fish. Need garlic for that. Amazing pancakes. Milk, egg, and potato. Strawberry and blueberry. I haven't found blueberries yet. And then there's more. Oh, I should make some more strawberry juice. And then there's this, which takes blueberry, strawberry, and fiery chili. You can make a fried egg. Oh! Regain 100 HP over 20 seconds? Easy to carry. That's pretty good. Coconut milk? Really? There's coconut? Drink to regain 300 mana over 60 seconds. Wow. These feel like boss fight meals if you come across something that's really like the spider area. Yeah. And then hearth brew. I need blueberries again. That. I'm gonna make some more strawberry juice. Let's put the mushrooms back and potatoes. Raw meat. You know, maybe I should just go ahead and make all 15 of that. I think I have enough. That simple meal. Oh, it takes 2 of those mushrooms. There's some mushroom not too far away. Just north of the house? Somewhere up here? But they haven't grown back yet. I can't see behind this tree very well, and I can't chop it. Oh, there is some back here, though. So I'm just kind of randomly click behind here. Okay, how much do I have now? 9. I need at least one more. Over on this screen, I think there's some more Mushrooms, yep, right there. Right up here. I think there is actually another patch down this way, too. Down here, maybe? I think some grow there, maybe. And then right up here, yeah. Okay, I think that's it on this screen. Should have enough to make some more of that simple meat meal. Okay. There we go. And then I'll grab my strawberries. I should harvest my strawberries, actually. Where's... Nope. Ah, here we go. I need to make more... bottles, actually. Need to go collect some more sand. Make more glass to make more bottles. Okay, and let's replant these. There we go. Let's put that there. That there, that there. Those away. And I can make 5 more strawberry juice. Okay, strawberries back. Put that there. I could probably make some sort of mana potion. I bet I can. This is Mag's shortcut potion. So I could teleport back to town if I'm really far away. I should probably keep one of these on me at all times. But speaking of Mag, we could probably. I'm grabbing all this stuff so I can go down to her little hut and see what I can make. Let's put these bog logs away for now, because I don't really have enough of the, I don't have enough silver, that's the word, silver, to make anything just yet. I could probably upgrade maybe my axe. You know, I should probably upgrade my pickaxe. At least do that. How much silver do I have? Yeah. Let's at least do that.